Okay, here we go. Like I said, I picked this up at Walmart, and it asks for a 5mm hook, but I am going to use a 6. And here we go. We are going to start off with a magic circle. I'm going to do mine just like this. And then we want this over here. So. Like that. Okay. Then we're going to want 8 puff stitches in this circle. So yarn over, insert, pull up. Yarn over, insert, pull up, yarn over, insert, pull up, and we should have 7 on here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So we're gonna yarn over, pull over, and we'll pull through all 7. Then we're gonna yarn over and pull through. Then we're gonna make 7 more of these. Yarn over. Pull through. Yarn over. Yarn over. Here we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay.
just curious how much.
Okay, sorry guys. Bear with me here. Alright. That light was way too bright. I'm sorry, so I want to see. Alright. So, my light up here was just a little bit too bright to see this next row. What we're going to do. So, I'm going to pull this tight. Then we have this V here and then a V right on top of a puff stitch. Right here. Okay? We're gonna put a slip stitch here and a slip stitch here. Through this one, work through both loops, and then we're going to do it one more time on top of the puff stitch. And chain one. And on this row, in between each puff stitch, in between each one now, right here you see, in this area right here, you're gonna make two puff stitches in each space, in between each puff stitch. So, here we go, guys. So the more I do this and get used to it, the more I'll talk and it's kind of hard to focus and talk at the same time and then trying to figure out all the little gadgets to figure out how to do it for me and stuff. I will catch on. Uh-oh. Okay. And if you mess up, you just go backwards a little bit and then you fix it. And then I should have 7. Yeah, it could be very bad news for everything. And then we'll pull this one. Same thing, two puff stitches in between this space. This yarn is sure sparkly. I love it. I've been waiting to do this for a while. It's an ideal, and just getting started and just doing it is, you just gotta have a little want in ya, like Reba McEntire says. And I'm gonna put two puff stitches between this space. Each one till you get to right here, and then I'll be right back. All right, so we have two puff stitches in each puff space in the first row. So on this one, I'm gonna put it together again, but on this one on the side of the puff stitch, and one on top of this puff stitch. So and right on top, and then chain one. Now in this row, we're going to make two puff stitches in this first one, and over, and then between this one, we're going to make one puff stitch.
That's what I call it. Maybe I'm jumping back in. I'm going to do it to you, sir. I'm getting back on the team.
Okay. And the next one, we're going to put two puff stitches. And that's going to be the sequence of this row.
I'll do that.
You're going to be late. did you do?
Okay. So you'll be 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. All the way around. I'll do one more with you. In between this one, we're going to put one post stitch.
Don't you dare interrogate me. It's my fault. You have no confidence in a broke horse train.
I love making this hat now that I know how to make it. It's one of my favorites. We're ready? And then in the next one, we're going to make two puff stitches. And then again, it's one, two, one, two, all the way around. And then I'll meet back up with you when we join the next one. Okay. Alrighty, we're back. After that round, I'm going to put two slip stitches. This one right here on the side of this. And then on top, then we're going to put two puff stitches in the first space there. And then one right on top of the puff stitch. And then you chain one, you always chain one. And during this puff stitch, we're going to make two puff stitches. Stitch in the next two. I'm gonna reposition myself. All right, here we go. Two puff stitches here. Kind of dark for y'all. So we got 2, 1, 1, and then we're gonna put two in this one. So we've got one, and one more in this one. That's why I kind of wish I was live so I could know how the lighting looks to y'all. And then in the next two spaces, we're going to make a puff stitch in each one. Mm-hmm. one. And then the next one, I'm going to make one. And then the next one, we get two puff stitches. Okay, I'm kind of understand the sequence of this row. Two, one, one, two, one, one, two. Okay, and that's what we're going to do on the rest of them. So the next one will be single, single, and then the next one will be double. Single, single, double. Okay, do that all to the rest of the way around, and I'll meet you back on the next row.